I would like to welcome you all for the for answering the call. We hope that this will not only move you forward for the betterment of among yourself, but also for the betterment of the organization. Through the entire seminar, you will be participative, you will be lively, to the end that we will have better discussions, shared learning, just to achieve the success of the program. I would like to congratulate the participants in advance for the courage that you have shown just to attend the seminar.
Very good and makasaling natin na overwhelmed na privilege na maka-attend sa seminar opening. So with this kind of training, at least may-ari kami gayon na natawag na course multiplier na in case of eventuality, makapangayo kami bulig sa inyong na company. So with this kind of activity or programs on Bureau of Fire Protection, for the creation of CPAM. With this, we are so very thankful we have sang ating City Fire Marshal. So, advance congratulations to all 31 strong and women of this Valle Fire Company. And,
I would like to extend my congratulations to the Valiakar Transit Incorporated team for their Company Fire Brigade Refresher Course, participated by representatives from their major offices from the whole Philippines. I would like to thank you for your steadfast and dedicated effort to upgrade and improve your capacity in combating destructive fires in your areas of business. Maraming salamat sa inyong tulong, sa inyong kooperasyon at sa programang pinasok ninyo na ma-transport natin ang mga kaalaman natin sa iba't-ibang parte ng Pilipinas sa pamaraan ng inyong participation mula sa iba't-ibang offices ng Valiakar Transit sa buong Pilipinas. Yung tulong ninyo at inyong kaalaman ay malaking baging bahagi ng ating fire safety programs sa Bacolod City Fire Station at sa Bureau of Fire Protection sa buong Pilipinas in general. So congratulations again and maraming salamat.